Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. A squared minus b squared equals to a minus b multiplied by a plus b. So number 25, that is about 5 to the power of 2. Now, we need to transform this one into this one. Now, we need to simplify on numerator and denominator. And we put negative number 5 going here, and we have negative number 10. This is the end. Thank you for watching.